Good morning, children. How you all are? Hope you all fine. In the previous class, we completed exercise 24. Now I'm going to start exercise 25. Children, let us start our class. Exercise 25. Okay, see that. First word. The school closed on 16 May and reopened on 10th June. How long was the vacation? Okay. The school closed on 16th May and reopened on 10th June. How many days between that vacation? How much period? How long was the vacation? Vacation is holidays period. How much is the vacation period? So what is that? Number of days from 16th May to what the day they given? 10th June. How many days they are asking? Children, if you know how many days are there in May month has 31 days. So 16th May to 31st May plus here 10th June they reopened, na? That means up to 9th June it is holidays only. Yes, 9 days in June. That is the vacation period. Here count 31 minus 16, 15. Yes, na? 31 minus 16, 15. See here. 31 minus 15, 11, 2, 16 days. But here, 16 and plus 13th may also starting day, na? Plus 1. 16 plus 1, 17 days. Plus 9 days. What is 17 plus 9? 26 days. What is 17 plus 9? 26 days is the vacation period. What is the vacation period? 26 days. 26 days. See that second one. Circle the figure. Which is different? Circle the figure which is different. What are the figures given, children? First one is a T-shaped figure. Second one, ulta. Ulta means opposite direction of that T-shape. Third one, left slant direction T-shape. Fourth one, an anchor shape was given. And fifth one, somewhat the horizontal direction of that tissue. Okay, see that. See the shapes given. They are asking which one is different in that. See 1, 2, 3, 4 shapes. One different shape is different. What is that shape, ma? This one is different. It's not look like T. That's one not look like T. So that is the odd shape. Go to the third one. Write the successor of Successor means the number which comes after the given number. What is that? 29,499 plus 1, 9 plus 1, 10, again 9 plus 1, 10, 4 plus 1, 5, 9, and so it's nothing but 29,500 is the successor of 29,499. See the fourth one now. 4,648 equal to 4,000 plus how many hundreds? Plus 14 tens plus how many ones? Children, observe this question. 4,648 equal to how many thousands, how many hundreds? And 14 tens, not 4 tens was given. 14 tens here, how many ones? It's easy to calculate. How many ones are there? 8. But there is a somewhat difference in hundreds and tens cases. Yes, na? First add those numbers. What are those? 4,000 plus 14 tens. What is 14 tens? 140 plus 8 ones? 8, 4, 1, 5, 5,100. Mistaken number 4. Here 4. Yes, ma'am. 4,148. But here how much you have to get? 4,648. So if you subtract 4,648 minus 4,148. 8 minus 8, 0. 4 minus 4, 0. 6 minus 1, 5. So how many hundreds are there? 500. How many hundreds are there? 500. Okay. See the next one, children. Fifth one. Next, 5. That means each for every alternate number you will get the odd number. Yes, na? So if you divide that given number with 2, that means the given number is 50. How many numbers are there total? 50. So number of odd numbers are 50 divided by 2. How many you will get? Both many odd numbers you will get. What is 50 divided by 2? 2 2's are 4. Reminder 1 now drop down 0. 10 it is, yes, na? 2 5's 10. Reminder 0. So answer is 25 odd numbers are there. How many odd numbers are there? 25 odd numbers are there between 50 and 100. Between 50 and 100. See the 7th one, ma? 360 into 8. 7th one. 360 into 8. If you multiply any number with 0, you will get 0. Yes, na? So, 28 into 0, 0. Now, you have to find out the value of 15 sixes. What in 15 sixes? 6, 5 is 30. 6, 1 is 6. 6 plus 3, 9, 19. Yes, na? So, that implies 0 plus 9. What is 0 plus 9? If you add any number to 0, you will get same number, 19. Okay? See the next one, children. 9th one.
60 pies. 60 pies plus 55, 35 pies plus 55 pies plus 40 pies equal to how many rupees? First you have to add the pies which was given. Okay, what are those? 60, 35, 55, 40. Add this one. What is it? 5 plus 5? 10. Right, 0 here, Ivana. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 4, 19. 190 paisa. 190 paisa. Here you have to convert pies into rupees. For after 2 digits from the left. 1, 2. So, rupee symbol, after 2 digits, 1, 2, you have to put the dot. So, 1 rupee 90 paisa. How much rupee it is? 1 rupee 90 paisa. 1 rupee 90 paisa. Last one, show the time on the face of the clock. Show the time on the face of the clock. What is the time value?
Show the time on the face of the clock, 12:40.
Show the time, 12:40 on the clock there. See the clock, okay? 3, 6, 9, 12.
12:40. So the shorthand should be between, 12 and 1. Because it is 12:40, it exceeds 12:30. That is half of the time between 12 and 1, it exceeds. So 12:40. The small hand should be in between 12 and 1. The small hand should be in between 12 and 1. In between 12 and 1. in between 12 and 1. The shorthand should be in between 12 and 1. Now the 40. 40 means how many, at what number it has to stop. Divide that 40 with 5. Each one 5 numbers, na? 40 with 5. 5 1s, 5 8s, 40. So the long hand should be at 8. So where is 8 here? Long hand is at 8. Now it is 1240. Okay, like that you have to draw the face, draw the time on the face of the clock. Okay. Completed our exercise 25. In the next session we will continue. Till then, goodbye.